A two-vehicle crash in Newbury Township has claimed the life of a motorcyclist. 60-year-old Joseph A. Randall was driving northbound on State Road 44 when he struck a deer. Randall was thrown from his motorcycle and then hit by another vehicle. He was pronounced dead at the scene, and that crash remains under investigation tonight.